Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the gold price is moving since last 2 days and how the gold price can move in the coming 2 days. See, if you look at this chart, we have seen that since April the price of gold, after making a low at this point, okay, which is another support point, has moved up continuously, okay, and from there it is forming a trend line and it's continuously going upside. If we look at this range now, we can see it is making a narrow range, okay. So if you have any doubt regarding your gold position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglife@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, and if you would like to join my Telegram channel, I have given a link in the description. See, if you can see a pattern here, you would see that there is a cup pattern is forming. Look at this. A cup pattern is forming. If you look at 3 months chart here, not 6 months chart, you will see that there is a cup pattern is forming here. Okay, so it will hit resistance at particular range, and there is high chances, because see, if we look at this April month, we have seen this, that it has made a new high, okay, and if we look at the May month, it is continuously in upside and making a new high. So when it is making new high, it is touching the resistance and coming down a little, and from there it is moving upside. So we can see that it can make the 2021 high is around 1959. Okay, if we look at this 1959, so there is a high probability that it can touch this level very soon, because we have seen this pattern is cross. Once this pattern is cross upside, then we can see that it can touch a level of 1906, which is already touched, okay, and from there we can see it can touch a level of 1928, and after touching 1928, it can touch a level of 1945. From there it can touch a level 1953, and then it can touch a high of 2021, that is around 1957, and can cross that also, okay. See, if you look at this chart, from there we have seen that this is tested here twice, okay. So once, if it comes close to this level, then there is probability that it can break this level also. So for the next 2 days, what I would recommend, that if this level is cross upside, okay, suppose if it cross 1902, okay, then there is chances it can touch a level of 1908, and after that it can touch a level of 1914, okay. Once 1914 is touched, what we can see, that it can touch a level of 1924 also, okay. After crossing a level of 1914, after touching a level of 198, then it can touch a level of 1917, then from there it can touch a level of 1928, and if it stays above that level, then it can touch a level of 1944, okay. Directly from 1928 it can go directly to 1944, and from there it can touch a level of 1951. Once 1951 is touched, then there is a probability that this support is already tested, resistance is already tested twice here, then there is a probability that it can break this level 1960 and can make a new further high of 2021, okay. So what we can expect that here, that it has to stay above 1908 and it has to cross this level and stays above that level, then only we can see that there is chances it can break this high, okay. So if we look at the downside, if the price goes below 1889, okay, 1889, then we can see that it can touch a level of 1885, and if it goes below that level, then it can go and touch a level of 1872, okay. Once 1872 is touched, then we can see that it can touch a level of 1861, and from there it can touch a level of 1850. Okay, once 1850 is touched, then we can see that it can touch a level of 1843 also, and from there it can touch a level of 1829. As of now, I cannot see that it can touch this level in this in these 2 days, because the market is not that volatile as compared to, because if we see, look at this from, we look at this from 17th, the high of 17th is 1850, low of 1855 to a level of till now is around 1914. So there's around 1856 to 1914, there is 50 or 70 movement since 7 days. Okay, so there is a probability that if it moves also, then we can see a level from, if we look at 2-3 days, then there is chances that 1875 to 1900, that means around $50 up and down has happened in the 3-4 days. So there is a probability if it goes to 50 or 60 also, then we can see that there is probability it can come most at a level of 1854 if it there's a high volatility. But as of now, I'm looking that it will stay above 1867, and there is chance it can break upside, but all these are all my personal view. So if you have any doubt, you can mail me. I have given a separate mail ID in the description also. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. New to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.